How to turn off WhatsApp without disconnected mobile data or Wi-Fi. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're going to learn how we can turn off our WhatsApp without disconnecting mobile data or Wi-Fi by following some methods. So without any further delay, let's get started. But before that, I want you to hit the like, share and subscribe option. So let's begin with it. So first thing first, open your WhatsApp. After opening your WhatsApp, I want you to go to the settings of WhatsApp. You just tap on the three dot. You may just go to settings directly. After that, I want you to scroll down a bit until you get to stories and data. So here we need to tap and set up a proxy. You can see this proxy option disconnected. I want you to tap on this use proxy option. In here, create a proxy host with 1.1.1. After that, set the chat port and media port at default and click on wait. Set it up. After setting it up, the next thing you can do is just long press on the app and go to the app info. And here, just you can see this fourth stop option. Just click on that option and stop it. And get back to WhatsApp. After getting back to WhatsApp, you may just disable the proxy option and that will be disconnected. And in that way, you can turn off your WhatsApp without disconnecting mobile data or Wi-Fi. So therefore, I hope this video was helpful to you and thank you for watching this video.